This video will show you how to remove a single footnote in Word, or all of them at once. Deleting one footnote. Open your document in Word. Go to your footnote reference. This is in the main body of the document. The actual footnote will appear at the bottom of the page, but the reference to it is in the body of the paper. Delete the footnote reference with backspace or delete key in your keyboard. When you delete the footnote reference, you also delete the footnote at the bottom of the page. Deleting all footnotes. Open the Advanced Find and Replace dialog box. You can press Ctrl plus H if you're using a Windows computer. Click the Replace tab. This is an option in the Advanced Find and Replace box. Type Caret-F in the Find box. The Caret-F means the document will search for all footnotes. Leave the Replace box blank. Typing nothing ensures that your footnotes are removed. Click Replace All. If you found this video helpful, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for even more helpful tutorials.